welcome to the Larnaca Salt Lake. Now, this is a system of lakes, there's four of them, that are around the city of Larnaca in CYPRUS. Now, what happened was, the ocean's just over there, and there's an area of porous rock underneath, and what happens is the salt water from the ocean penetrates the porous rock, gets in this lake, which leads to it being in the salty in flavor, you want to put it that way. Now, for this lake here, it was declared as a special protected area by the Barcelona Convention, as well as a Ramsar site and a Nature 2000 site as well. So it's a very important touristic site. Now you can also find 85 species of birds that live here. Now also during summertime, what happens is this lake, it dries up and you can see a lot of crust of salt around. Look at the lake right here. You can see there's a whole bunch of it over there. You can see? And then you can see way more of it over there, and there's Larnaca in the background over there. Okay, now in wintertime it fills up, but this is the end of summer right now. As you can see, there's a lot of crust of salt left. Okay, now one thing I should mention, in the past, this lake was actually used to harvest salt, and it used to be a very important product that they exported from CYPRUS. What happened was they would use donkeys to transport the salt to the sides of the lake, and they would dump them to make pyramid-shaped heap mounds of salt. But as the labor costs grew, eventually that dwindled, and now they don't do any more, and actually they import that commodity. Now, this is not the only part of the lake. There's four as I said. Look over here. We're across the road here. There's another one over here. You can see a lot more of the crusty salt right there. And last but not least, here's the rental car I'm driving. Okay, so that is the Larnaca Salt Lake. Hope you've enjoyed.